ओके okay.
पानी से क्या होता है चम्मच का
गुड आफ्टरनून मैम।
गुड आफ्टरनून निखिल।
गुड आफ्टरनून मैम।
गुड आफ्टरनून ध्रुव।
गुड आफ्टरनून मैम।
गुड आफ्टरनून श्रेया। मैं गुड आफ्टरनून।
गुड आफ्टरनून मैम।
यू डिडंट अटेंड द क्लास यस्टरडे, व्हाई?
Ma'am, it was showing again and again that meeting password is incorrect.
How is it possible? My meeting password is the same.
Ma'am, it was not showing only, ma'am. It was again and again showing this only.
So you should have asked, no, ma'am, this problem I am facing. And yesterday, there was no attendance in any of the classes that I saw. So I have marked you absent for yesterday in the class. You are supposed to mark your attendance on the class group as well, no?
Okay.
Not even a single class, your attendance was there. Did you attend any of the classes yesterday?
Yes, ma'am.
Which one?
Ma'am, English, ma'am, English, literature, language, and ma'am, maths.
but then your attendance was not there in the group. I saw it.
Ma'am, on the group I have not posted, ma'am, but I have attended the meeting.
You need to mark your attendance as well, no? How will the class teacher come to know that you are attending your classes? Right?
Okay, ma'am.
Fine. Okay. Shreya, what we were doing yesterday, bacha? Please tell.
Ma'am, in history, we were doing section 3. We have completed.
Explanation of the chapter is all complete, no?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, we have to start section 4.
What I am thinking is, I am thinking of doing the extract-based questions with you people here in the class itself. Right? So let us do one thing.
From the starting, ma'am, you said to do extract-based question.
Yes, ma'am.
This is what? I told you, but then what I feel that many, like I have seen that class 10C students, some of them are really very sincere, but in our class, I don't find many of you very sincere about the class work that I assign. So what I have decided, we'll be doing the extract based questions here in the class itself, and then you will be posting all those in the form of PDF on the class group, right?
Okay, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
So we'll start from the last topic, right? Right?
Okay, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Keep your pen pencil ready with you. Right? Chaliye. Can you see the screen?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Fine. Now coming to this first two paragraphs which are there. How much time do you need to think of the questions? I think 2-3 minutes or 4 minutes are sufficient. 2-3 minutes are sufficient.
Yes, ma'am.
Fine. So here in the class itself, we will discuss and we will write the questions. Fine?
Yes, ma'am.
Let us start doing it. And make sure that you are maintaining a notebook for these question answers, these questions that you are writing, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am, we are prepared.
Let us have the attendance. Is Anya Gupta, is Ananya attending the classes? Anya Gupta of the class? Is she attending the classes?
No, ma'am.
Not even
no, ma'am. Class?
This time these children have to face the consequences. Okay, attendance. Anya is not there. Abhinav Pandey? Abhinav, are you there in the class? No, he is not there. Agrim, not well. Kansha Yadav, not there. Aksada, Aksada, are you there? No, she's also not there. Anamta?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Anand, not there. Ayush Singh, not there. Bhumika Patel, is Bhumika there?
I am present, Dhruv.
Dhruv, अभी आपका नाम नहीं लिया बेटा हमने. दीपशिखा इज देयर इन द क्लास? नो. ध्रुव शर्मा प्रेजेंट. धनंजय
मैम प्रेजेंट.
देवान मैम. हाँ, देवांश इज नॉट देयर. हर्षित कुमार सिंह, ही इज ऑल्सो नॉट देयर. काव्या अग्रवाल नॉट देयर. कपिल पटेल नॉट देयर. खुशबू सिंह नॉट देयर. कुणाल सिंह नॉट देयर. महक यादव is there in the class? Malay is there? Fez is not in the class. Haseen is also not there in the class. Shoaib not there. Nikhil Nehra is there.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Priyanshu Singh is also not there. Then do we have Harshit here in the class? Did Harshit attended? Has he attended any of the classes? Huh?
No, ma'am.
No. Fine. Okay. Then Ramsha is there in the class? No. Sanya is also not there. Shreya Gangwar is there. Swali is there. Vishesh Agarwal, not there. Vivan Patel. Yadvendra is attending any of the classes? Is he attending?
No, ma'am.
I don't know why he's not there. Chalo. Only 8 are there. Shall we start?
Yes, ma'am.
Chalo. So from this first paragraph, which question you have made?
Ma'am, when does nationalism spread?
Theek hai, very good. When does nationalism spread? Okay. Any other question from the same line?
Ma'am, I have made how do nationalism spread?
Very good. How does nationalism
spread?
स्प्रेड बात तो एक ही है क्यों
यस
हाउ एंड व्हेन ठीक है इसको हम ऐसे भी लिख सकते हैं व्हाट स्प्रेड्स व्हेन पीपल बिगिन टू बिलीव दैट दे आर ऑल पार्ट ऑफ द सेम नेशन है ना
नेशन यस मैम व्हाट
स्प्रेड व्हेन पीपल व्हाट स्प्रेड begin to believe that they are all part of the same nation, right? और क्या question बन सकता है?
And ma'am, in third line, there is one question given. How did people belonging to different communities, region, or language groups develop a sense of collective belonging?
So, कैसे इसका आंसर क्या लिखेंगे आप?
Ma'am, this sense of collective belonging came partly through the experience of united struggles.
Very good, very good. This can be one question. Okay, from the second paragraph, we can frame a question that what comes partly through the experience of united struggles? What comes partly through the experience of united struggles, right?
Yes.
The next question you can write. What captures? No. how nationalism captured people's imagination. How nationalism captured people's got it? Class?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
So how many questions from these two paragraphs?
Ma'am, four.
Four questions.
ठीक है
मैम थ्री क्वेश्चंस
नहीं फोर क्वेश्चंस हो गए
मैम वन आई हैव रिटन हाउ डस नेशनलिज्म स्प्रेड सेकंड वन व्हाट कम पार्टली थ्रू द एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ यूनाइटेड स्ट्रगल एंड मैम थर्ड वन इज द सेंस ऑफ कलेक्टिव नहीं हाउ नेशनलिज्म कैप्चर्ड पीपल्स बिलोंगिंग
इमेजिनेशन पीपल्स इमेजिनेशन बेटा
ओके
ठीक है देन यू कैन राइट द लास्ट लाइन विच यू हैव नो हिस्ट्री एंड फिक्शन दिस 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 यू कैन राइट व्हाट ऑल प्लेड अ पार्ट इन द मेकिंग ऑफ नेशनलिज्म व्हाट प्लेड अ पार्ट in the making of nationalism right
yes right? ma'am
now coming to the next I hope you all have written these questions
yes ma'am
yes ma'am,
yes, ma'am. Fine.
फिर इसमें फर्स्ट लाइन में कुछ क्वेश्चन बनेगा द आइडेंटिटी ऑफ द नेशन is most often symbolized in a figure or image. You can write a question. What is more often symbolized? What is most often symbolized in a figure or image? ये हो सकता है ना question?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, please repeat the second question.
Of 71 page number.
Yes, ma'am.
The one which is right now open here in front.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
It is what is more often symbolized in a figure or image.
Thank you, ma'am.
Done?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Then you can make another question.
Ma'am, what happened in 20th century with the growth of nationalism in India?
हम इसको ऐसे ले सकते हैं कि when did nationalism grew in India?
ओके मैम
है ना Next question could be, tell beta, class.
Ma'am, who wrote Vande Mataram and when?
उससे पहले हम ये लिख सकते हैं, उससे पहले हम ये भी तो लिख सकते हैं, who created the image of भारत माता?
Yes, ma'am.
लिखो, who created the image of भारत माता for the first time? Written?
Yes, ma'am.
Then you can write, who wrote Vande Mataram? Hai na?
Yes, ma'am. We can also write, ma'am, who wrote Vande Mataram and when?
Yes. Yes. Who wrote Vande Mataram and when? Very good. Then, what was sung during the Swadeshi movement in Bengal? What was sung during the Swadeshi movement in Bengal? What will you write? Answer to this question.
And Vande Mataram.
Yes, you are right. Vande Mataram was sung during the Swadeshi movements in Bengal. Very good. Who painted the famous image of Bharat Mata? Next question. Who painted? Very good. Bankim Chandra, Abhinendranath Tagore. Right? Who painted?
Yes, ma'am.
The famous image of Bharat Mata. Right? Then,
ma'am, how do Bharat Mata is portrayed?
How was Bharat Mata portrayed in the in the painting by Abhinendranath Tagore? How was Bharat Mata portrayed in the painting of how was Bharat Mata portrayed in the painting made by Abhinendranath Tagore? This can also be one question. How was she portrayed, class?
Ma'am,
in the painting, Bharat Mata is portrayed as an ascetic figure. She is calm, composed, divine and spiritual.
Yes. In the painting of Abhinendranath Tagore, Bharat Mata is portrayed as an aesthetic figure, calm, composed, divine and spiritual. Right? Right?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Chaliye. Next could be, who began recording folk tales sung by bards? Who began recording folk tales sung by bards? Batao.
Ma'am, please repeat the question.
Question is, who began recording folk tales? The Indian nationalists began recording folk tales sung by bards, right?
Yes.
What gave a true picture of traditional culture as per the nationalists? What gave a true picture of traditional culture as per the nationalists? Can anybody tell? Class, in the book, ma'am, only please. Lines. Batao the
ma'am lines. The tales,
the folk tales and the folk songs. Very good. The folk tales and the folk songs, they gave a true picture of traditional culture.
Ma'am, please repeat.
What, answer or question?
Ma'am, question.
Question. Question is, what gives a true picture of traditional culture? Done?
Yes, ma'am.
Take it. Next question could be, why was it essential to preserve the folk tradition? Why was it essential to preserve the folk tradition? Yes, class?
Please, ma'am, it was essential to preserve this folk tradition in order to discover one's national identity and restore a sense of pride in one's past.
Very good. Who began collecting ballet, nursery rhymes and myths in Bengal?
Ma'am, Rabindranath Tagore. Began collecting ballets, nursery rhymes and myths.
And myths. Very good. All questions written?
Yes, ma'am.
How many questions done till now?
15.
Very good. Now,
ma'am, please stop.
Who published a massive 4-volume collection of Tamil folk tales? Can you see?
Ma'am, Natisha Shastri.
Yes, it was Natisha Shastri who published a massive 4-volume collection of tales. Fine. Now coming to the next question. You can have a question.
Please.
3 marks
please
over
please
here.
Please scroll the screen.
Okay, scrolling.
And then.
Then, now from this paragraph, you can separately mention the design and significance of Swaraj flag. What was designed during the Swadeshi movement in Bengal? What was designed during the Swadeshi movement in Bengal? This can be a question.
Ma'am, a tricolor flag, red, green, and yellow, was designed during Swadeshi movement in Bengal.
Come. बेटा दोबारा बोलो मले
मैम अ ट्राइकलर फ्लैग रेड ग्रीन एंड येलो वाज डिजाइन्ड ड्यूरिंग स्वदेशी मूवमेंट इन बंगाल
ठीक है और क्या हो सकते हैं क्वेश्चंस इसमें से हाउ वाज द स्वदेशी फ्लैग इन बंगाल डिजाइन्ड तो उसमें यू कैन स्पेसिफाई अबाउट द लोटसेस राइट
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
ठीक है इन दोनों फ्लैग्स के कंपैरिजन भी आप कर सकते हो डिस्टिंग्विश में आ सकता है इसका कंपेयर करो हाउ द नेशनल फ्लैग डिजाइन ड्यूरिंग द स्वदेशी वाज डिफरेंट फ्रॉम द स्वराज फ्लैग डिजाइन्ड बाय गांधी जी ठीक है
यस मैम
यस मैम
चलिए इसमें से तो यही क्वेश्चन बनेगा आपका और इसी विद इन दिस क्वेश्चन आपको बहुत सारे क्वेश्चन मिल जाएंगे ठीक है Now come to the next paragraph. How did British saw Indians? This can be one question. Right?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Socho.
Yes, ma'am.
बताओ इकट्ठे एक साथ बताओ सारे questions फिर. At least five questions you made from this.
May I tell? Matter. And can you scroll this screen?
हाँ बेटा, धरण जी कुछ कह रहे हो बच्चे आप?
Yes ma'am, can you scroll this screen once?
हाँ. हो गया?
Yes ma'am.
करो करो शाबाश. But once you are done with these questions, start posting them on the class group. Okay?
How many we have to
make?
जितने बन जाए आप देख लो 20 questions पूरे कर लेना अगर 20 हो जाते तो nothing like it.
मैम 20 हो गए.
Very good. ग्रुप पे पीडीएफ में फॉर्म में शेयर करना शुरू कर दो.
I have said.
Let me check, beta. मुझे PDF में बोला था बेटा आपने इमेज भेजी है तो 11 questions ही हैं ये तो
मैम मेरे को PDF वाली है नहीं कैम्स
हाँ
इस वाले फोन में कैम स्कैनर है नहीं
और ये सिर्फ 11 क्वेश्चंस हैं बाकी कहाँ हैं
मैम और भेजे हैं
अब व्हाट हैपेंड इन 19th सेंचुरी कहां पे इंग्लैंड में यूरोप में इंडिया में कहां पे स्पेसिफाई तो करोगे ना बेटा धनंजय
ओके मैम
हां
यस मैम थैंक यू मैम.